Mazda Smart City Brake Support, or SCBS, helps to prevent or soften the impact of low-speed collisions with vehicles ahead. SCBS operates between speeds of 3 to 18 miles per hour. A laser sensor at the top of the windshield detects vehicles up to 19 feet ahead. If it detects a high risk of impact, the system will prime the brakes to help you stop more quickly. If you don't brake, SCBS will apply the brakes for you to prevent or lessen the impact.